Hello good friends, welcome back to Ken Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to hide app icon pages on your phone. So in this case, maybe the main reason you might want to hide the app icon pages maybe because it's a little bit disturbing for you to see these numbers, or maybe you just want to hide it so you just want to see the notif when you open that app. So now let's try this out. Because I'm using Samsung phone, you can just try this if you're using the same brand as me. So first of all, on your home screen, you can just tap and hold on your home screen, and then here you'll see home screen settings. Tap on home screen settings. And after that, here you'll see app icon pages because it's still turned on. If you want to hide this, you need to turn this off like this. Alright, as you see, I have turned this off. Now let's go back to home screen. And as you see, I had about 15 notifs on my WhatsApp, but now it's gone because I have turned on the, I have turned off the app icon pages. So guys, it was how to hide app icon pages on your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.